If you're not actually catching the stream live, which I'm pretty sure you're not because I just started it, you'll more than likely probably catch the video a little bit later on, or you might catch the stream while I'm still streaming it. But yeah, just gonna sit here for 1 second. I'm firing up a Stogie McNogie right now. Take a togie, you know, a little polish for the calls.
1 second, I gotta restart.
Because I don't drink alcohol, but you know how it goes. Grace, where you going, girl?
Hello guys, Billy Mays here, and we have
Billy
a great game for you
Mays
today.
here. I gotta refine
but wait,
the squad.
There's more.
Refine.
If you call hell, we get dragon bone blades.
Dragon bone blades? Alright, now hey, look, what are you supposed to be showing me?
Nothing.
Where that spider was. You're at the Protector's Enclave, ain't you?
Fuck you. Yes.
No, fuck you, nigga. Actually, no, I take that back. Sorry. No, thanks.
Yeah. Nasty fuck. My magic. Oh. No wonder.
The hell is this?
Fuck. What have this? I can search as many things as I want to, douchebag.
Dungeon chest.
What?
Except. What the hell? Where'd you go? You was just like right here.
It's been a long time. What do you wish to ask?
Right where?
Talk to the postal courier.
What? If only it goes backwards 69, 69. Has this much?
How much are you selling your lot boxes for?
5,000, but this is Thurium, so. I'm gonna probably have 4 of these. Nothing much, man. Nothing much.
I doubt we'll be able to sell them, because I doubt anybody's just spending money on this game just to freaking buy those things.
What?
Lot boxes.
Oh, I doubt we'll sell them too, because if you come over here, there's a person, the person over here is also selling them for like 100.
So where's the person that's selling the spider?
There are things to be done.
Right here.
Right here?
Do you have astral diamonds to trade?
There's no spider here. Wait, special items. Let me see what this is.
Golden giant spider, man, it's right there.
Let's go do multiplayer then.
50,000.
Let's go.
That doesn't give you this.
Well, how the hell did I get so many diamonds so fast?
From doing that thing at the freaking altars?
No.
I could be wrong. Let's go try though.
I didn't notice I had so many diamonds to let it. But yeah, where is the altar at? Or something? Or somewhere to
50.
Wait, can I do it here? Up under this tree? Nope. Oh, there you are. I kinda want to, is there a campfire in there?
I'll be back.
Damn, I flipped. The fuck is a campfire at? Hey, I forgot about this little shit. Slayer Belt of the something. Bye, nigga. What? What the hell did I just accept? Oh, okay. Damn. I guess I ain't gonna judge my trying to.
Shit.
What?
I didn't accept that.
There's one. Alright, we got 8. 9. Hey, you got your meter built up?
Do they fill your meter up? Yeah, they do. Holy shit.
Yeah, they do. You didn't know that?
Oh! One sec. I gotta go get this knife. I've got to.
Knife? What knife?
I went to the option ball knife. It levels as you level up.
You say what now?
That's only for my class.
There's a knife that helps you level up?
No, it's a knife that levels you up.
It's a knife that levels you up?
No, it levels up when I level up.
Oh. Huh.
Holy happened quick. I was trying to go to the mailbox, then. I'll have to wait for that knife. I should have fucking loaded. Oh, wait. My fucking thing reset anyways. Didn't matter. Gosh, your power resets.
What do you mean your power resets?
Look at your little crystal down there. Did yours not reset?
I'm building it up. You talking about your special meter?
Wait, you didn't... Oh, shit. Yeah, you're not in here.
I'm in this place. What are you talking about?
One sec. It teleported... It started a game without you.
Yeah, I don't know why. I accepted the Corey thing. That's so weird.
Sorry, I'm leaving it.
Damn, I'm not even in your group no more, am I?
Holy shit, you're not.
The hell?
It's probably a good thing, because I need to go check my mail to get that damn knife. I got 5 knives. Holy shit. Wait, no, it gave me one knife.
Are you still in that battle or what?
No, I left because you weren't in it.
Oh, okay. I guess you have to invite me back to you, whatchamacallit. There we go. It says you're in the Protector's Enclave, but it's grayed out.
I just got my dragon bone knife. Dragon bone knife.
Dragon Dragonborn knives?
These are more powerful than a Dragonborn. Also, Dragonbone.
Dragonbone.
Yeah. They're like sausages made from the fucking pig's wiener.
Well, it's totally fucking sweet.
Always moving forward.
While I'm eating.
I'm joking, it's actually made out of his asshole, but still.
Yeah, I got a pretty strong stomach.
I do too.
That cornbread is good for your bullshit. That. That cornbread.
It's funny they said that.
It's just too good for your bullshit. I don't know. So yeah, I walked out of the building, but I don't see you. Why ain't grayed out?
I'm a coming. You're in another protector's enclave. Okay, you know what? Jump in that building.
Inspect view profile, invite to query group. What the fuck, I'm in your group. I think.
Yeah, you are.
Are we in? Alright, where are you at?
I'm looking at my neck.
Well, I'm standing outside the Trade of Blades. Waiting on you.
It doesn't matter, we're in two different protector enclaves.
Well, how the hell did we get the same one?
You travel to my travel to yours.
Well, I'm trying to find travel to group and it don't give me the option to. To their instance.
Okay. I traveled yours, Adonis.
Okay.
Shit, the just happened right there.
Alright.
I actually have knives that are better than yours, finally. I guess it still doesn't matter, seeing as how your class is all around knives.
Go it, a Vanguard banner catch. Defender's banner catch. Tactician's banner catch.
What are you doing? Oh, you're in here trying. You're looking at stuff.
Oh, yeah, we're supposed to be talking to that dude, ain't you? Or something.
Those points. Definitely not diamonds.
Huh? Do what?
Yeah, these aren't diamonds, Adonis, and I got 28 of them. Token of glory. I think I'll probably give you both. I think it doesn't share Corey's unless I'm the person who is a.
Your spawned invitations.
Okay.
Domination.
Never mind, I actually did.
It what?
Add me to the quarry because I tried getting in there and there was nothing there. Like, it was all locked up, and it said, leave Corey down with him. That needs to be checked.
So, just waiting on the dam.
Oh, I see a tall one. No, never mind. That's my thing. Is he healing me? I'm not even getting hit and he's healing me. Okay. Alright, my knives. We should try them out. It has a green light. That's awesome. What color's yours? Green? Blue?
Color's my what?
Is that what that was?
I guess slashes. Blue.
That looks purple. I can't
do you see
the
way?
Fully.
Do you see the way how quick I'm striking them? Watch how quick it starts when it starts doing it. Watch this. Watch.
It looks the same, but it kind of looks cooler because he like swings his blade while he goes for the
and
second.
And then I got like one of these for him, and I got one of them for him. You know what I'm saying?
I got one of these for him. I like Incredible Hulk punch him. Oh, I do that little swingy thing too. Pretty sure it's not the
Oh, hey, Trivies.
What? What?
Look, you see, huh?
She's.
You see where I'm at?
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
You see that?
No, I can do the teleportation thing too. I can't do your ult though. I can't do that type of teleportation.
What?
I don't like that. But...
What's my
Where you
ult?
Teleport around the room, slashing every enemy in the face.
You mean something like this right here?
You can't do it, but you can. Usually it doesn't let me. Yeah, like be in the group.
Dude, I got all kinds of cool shit now since I upgraded my character. Like, dude, one of my other, like, my triangle attack, it does this sword. I don't know what this is. It's like some kind of aerial hit, but.
Oh, is that helping? Or no? Oh, it's probably like a buff. You know how. Let me see how far away I can teleport.
But hey. Chubbies, dude, watch this, like, watch this. Whoa,
oh,
that was pretty
yeah,
tight.
I can do the same.
Watch this sword, dude, that comes out when I. Like, here, I'll go over here. Like, watch this shit. Did you see that? No, you had your back turn. Well, hold on, you gotta wait another 15 seconds. Really 20, but. But hey,
One sec.
I can teleport pretty far.
Watch this.
Uh-huh.
That was from all the way on the other side of the room. You can do that too, alright?
Yeah. Mine's more like a purple phantom
Wait,
mist
type
thing. Is
that turning? Is that what that is?
But yeah, look, watch
oh,
your
it
shit.
Oh, it is. Oh, that's cool.
What? The things change?
You see the little thing? You see the little thing around their feet? It's like if you're like a stealth helper.
Huh.
When you're in front
of
it's
Oh, yeah,
purple.
Well, by the way, watch your shit. It's not really like awesome, but it's pretty cool.
Oh, it had a big sword pop up that was purple. It didn't make sense.
Yeah.
Wait, is that teleport too? You gotta find that out next time. Is this a range? No, hell no, it ain't. I wish these were like, range dummies. Just gonna get out of this room, dick.
I teleported,
you know
kinda.
Fuck you, I'll get out of here too. That's the only attack we have in common, the teleportation attack. It's not really teleportation, it's like running at a fucking speed like. Now I actually got adequate fucking blades to slice people. Did that fucking cube like end or something?
Yeah, let's see if we can get in the quarry or something.
Leave this queue. Why can't I click?
Why can't you click what?
Choose.
I can't click them. I can't join queues.
Well, you just sent me an invite and I accepted it.
Yeah, I kind of left the group queue. Or queue group. It says available queues. I can't click them though.
Well, let me try to. Skirmish.
Dominated.
It won't let me select it either.
It says your quarry group leader is choosing a quarry.
That's a fucking lie. Come the fuck on, man. I tried seeing if it was my blade, but that's not it. Could it be like when my bags are flowing? Could that be an issue? If it is, let me change that.
A weapon?
Oh, one sec, I'm gonna have to leave so I can up and see what I need to sell.
Now I think of.
Oh yeah, Tubes.
Yeah.
Well, what you doing right now?
I'm going to. I'm fixing my inventory up. Then I'm gonna sell some stuff.
It says. Tominga Asano at Truizona 1 has a lever penalty and cannot quarry until that expires in 14 minutes and 2 seconds.
What?
Screenshot.
You're going fucking binocle on that thing, man. Why are you doing that to the poor?
I don't know.
He was just sitting there having a nice day, then we came along and you gotta fuck him up like that, man. Why? I still gotta sell this stuff, though. Oh, okay. watch you do that move, it actually makes things break. That's kind of cool. Do you happen to have another altar that you get, can waste?
Damn it. I have some more, but I don't want to waste it. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, you don't need to. It is my thing anyways.
I tell you what, here in 8 minutes, I'll do it.
I did it already. You should come over here and use it too.
Well, I still got 8 minutes. That's what I was saying, but...
Oh. Shit.
I said I'd use one in 8 minutes, but yeah.
You'll be able to start the cycle of devotion again after 5 o'clock a.m. Why?
Maybe you can only perform it so many times a day.
I tried it twice today. Well, at least 5 o'clock's right there, so... I just waste an altar. Wait, 5 o'clock a.m.? Motherfucker! I gotta wait till tomorrow. Oh, maybe it was, like, my last tier. Maybe I just got it. I don't know. Even your wizard's like, I'm a train. One sec, can I hit one of the guys from all the way on the other side of the room with it? Hey, Donis, watch this. Donis.
Huh?
Watch this.
Hold on, I'm busy right now in a minute. Give me just a second. I'll see where the hell the points are actually at. Alright, what was you trying to show me? Travis.
Oh, one sec. Okay, yeah, here. You see that, gal on the other half? Over there?
I forgot where you're at.
I'm right here at the table here.
Do I see the guy where?
In that room that you're going in.
Yeah.
Yeah, you see the one at the door there? You see where I'm at?
Yeah, the one at the door is my companion.
You talking about, this little red guy? The dummy?
What was he doing? What happened?
You walked in the way.
I want to try something.
What? See how fast they...
I didn't... There's a move I had I didn't know I had. Come on, real quick. Let's see what this does. I'm gonna do it on the center one. Ooh.
There's a move I didn't know I had, and it makes me super fucking fast and invisible. It's freaking weed farm, mate.
Uh-huh.
Powers. I make weed on my feet, and I go faster. It doesn't even have, like, a, ultimate charge, but it's in my ultimate category. Okay, Ranger class. So, how many minutes? Where does it say what you said it said? But wait. Oh, wait. Wait, you sent me an image. Okay. Minutes. Okay. You made a video about how to throw. Also, fuck you. I see you had the pre-order.
Well, not when I was the one you looked at these.
I know you were back at Vegito. I'm cool. Making me pissy. It's alright, I'm gonna have Black Goku. Is Black Goku from another universe? I didn't get to watch that super. I only got to watch that.
Yeah, he's... He's not from this universe.
Which one is he from? 11? 7? 4?
I don't know.
12 and 13 were
blown. I ain't watching too much of it. I got 43 seconds until I can place one of those.
Well, good for you. I got about a day and a half before I can fucking place one. Now this game is starting to dick me over. It always comes to this conclusion. It's like, oh, you're gonna give me every fucking thing I want then. Why ain't I getting nothing?
Bitch, we won't let you place an altar unless you give us some money.
I don't even want...
What we do,
get this Dragon Ball and stuff. I'm pretty sure there's one in your class.
Where you at, Cherries?
Out here on the black market. Or, I mean, auction. Called black market because it's shit that's impossible to get. Oh, girl.
Man, I didn't get no sleep last night.
Me neither.
Dude, Kelly spilled a damn cup of ice water on the bed last night.
Good for you, at least. At least you.
At least what?
Nothing.
What the hell does this invocation blessing do?
I don't know.
Alright, you ready to do this?
I can't yet, can I?
You should be able to. Dude, there's a new game coming out on PC where, like, it's like you get your guild. I don't know if you get guilds or clans or what, but it starts out like it's all MMO, and it's like you have to get your wood and your resources and everything and build your village from the ground up, but your village turns into a fucking big ass fortress and shit, almost like a castle, and it's all fortified. And I mean, you build it all up to that, and then, like, the people that's and your group or whatever, they do it with you, and y'all have to work together and, like, go after other people's shit like that. I can't think of the name of it, Chivers, but I'm telling you, man, like, if you see it, if you see the previews for this game, you're gonna fucking buy it. I already know it. I seen it and I was like, oh my fucking gosh, dude. Like, this game is fucking amazing. Hey, dude, I'm inside this place, by the way.
Guilds.
Huh?
A game based on... You mean like every MMO?
I don't know. All I know is I've seen the previews for it, and it's like I told you. It's MMO. Have you seen it? It's supposed to come out next year or this year or something. Yeah, well, when you see the previews for it, I know you're gonna get it. It's like medieval time shit.
Like every MMO?
I didn't know PlanetSide was motherfucking medieval.
It's in between.
It ain't nowhere fucking near it. It's like out of this world. That's what it is. Okay, your quarry group leader is choosing quarries. It says you're choosing a quarry. Let's go.
Never went to Dragon Ball. Dick. Never went to Dragon Ball and Bow, motherfucker. It did a little stars on the fucker. Stop, bitch, cunt, motherfucker. I hope I don't win. For the first time ever, I hope I don't win them. Because this shit's gonna go down.
Are you still at the auctioneer?
Mm-hmm. Finally figured out how to get to my longbow, motherfucker. Oh no. Oh, that's a shame. Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming, Doss. I'm coming.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I came. The legendary person is back. I wonder if you could level up all those things. No, you can't. You can't kill them. And yay, I can finally join a queue with you. Total item level 222, 237. What? What's item level? I just need a ball and bow now. I just realized I'm also hitting that thing. Dallas, fuck you. That actually might come in handy when I'm trying to do a surprise attack.
What's up? I never got an invitation for a Corey thing. Did you set one up?
Yes, I was waiting for Q. Look at the top.
Okay,
right,
yeah,
corner.
I see it.
Just
I see it.
Yeah. I wish these things actually leveled you up, then the training dummies would make sense.
Well, they do make a little sense to let you build your whatchamacallit.
Yeah, but that just resets it when you go into battle, so... Did you accept it?
Yep. 5 out of 10 players, 6 out of 10. Seven out of 10.
Even your mage is like, let me train. Do you see my blades?
Oh yeah. Pretty badass.
You look like you're doing Kyle Ken punches, man. My character is glitching a little bit when I push forward.
Brutal. It's brutal.
This is my only attack. I think this is mostly like when they come up on you, you can like use the supers on that guy and just BAM!
That's cool as shit.
What?
So what's up with the quarry? We need to enter another one or what?
Oh yeah, we do. Your wizard guy's like doing some weird shit. He's like popping a little ball. He's popping a timer up there. And he's like, Jesus, man. Why are you doing that to his head? Also, I just noticed that that thing is living. It had a little swirl around his head like it was getting annoyed.
Like it was stunned?
Or like it was dizzy, yeah.
Alright, what's up with the quarry?
Look at the right hand.
Waiting for quarry.
Ah, yay! One of those blades didn't go through and they gave me my money. I just noticed I got Mel.
What, you just got, you saw one?
No, one of them gave me my money back. That's a yay. I get multiple ones because I didn't win them or not. Found one that was like a buyout, you get it immediately if you got that many, much money. Tell me if the thing going through the door to go get some.
Do what?
Okay, the queue hasn't ended yet. It's gonna suck if I, by the time I get there, it's like, queue. Let me go get my money back, man. I'm actually happy. Damn it. If I do happen to get one of those blades,
you accepted it, ain't you?
I'm gonna sell it for more. You have to accept it. Hopefully we get 10. That's 8. Oh my god, they're gonna get to 10 by the time I get to my mailbox. 9. Woohoo! Come on, 10 player. Come on, man. Don't fuck us over now.
Damn.
What?
There you go. Good job, I guess.
No. Fuck, I'm gonna have to make a new queue and I'm not in there. Oh! Did you do that?
No.
Did you set up another queue?
There we go, it snatched me right in there. Did it snatch you in there?
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm fighting at level 29.
That's 29. Did you say
29? Damn, it'll be 30 minutes before I can do that, whatchamacallit.
It's cool. I have like until 5 a.m. tomorrow.
So before you can collect again?
Huh?
Before you can collect again?
Yes. What the? I gotta learn that class. It's annoying as hell. One sec. I got better swords. I'm gonna help you with this one, Adonis. Fuck yeah.
I'm dazed and I can't attack. What the fuck?
I hate these. You can't barely damage them because they're all the same level as you. Oh my god, all those negative effects. Compared to y'all, I'm one of the front lines who has like 5 of them. Y'all got 2, I got fucking 5. Someone finally has 4. Are you welling on muscle? I'm welling on muscle. Oh my god, I'm almost dead already. They're like killing. I guess it doesn't matter if I die, it's kinda like hardcore team deathmatch. Yeah, I'm good. Wow, this one kind of, we have an upper hand on. Your
team dominated. Yeah, we're getting chased.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why am I respawning? the fuck? I don't know if I'm capturing this.
I'm taking on two people by myself. I'm of course, but I'm taking them on at least. Oh my god, that lesser war. Das! Fucking stop hitting me now. Always an army. You came in like you were God. I haven't killed a single person so far. Oh my god. I might actually get away with this. Nope. I just captured a point by myself.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm busy. Assist.
Did the game just fuck you over? Wait, how did you heal? Mother.
Yeah, bruh. I need to. Oh, fuck, you're 70.
How did this turn into theirs? I was protecting it. Also, she healed. You know what, Adonis? Let's go take point three.
I'm running toward point one, trying to find the fucking team.
Are you taking point two?
Yeah, I'm over here at point two right now.
You should take point two.
Come and fight the wars on. I kind of just dumped the guys that was pursuing me off onto another player. That's kind of a dick move, but yeah. Oh, man, this one dumb son of a bitch broke out by itself. Come here, motherfucker, you're mine. You fucking... What's up with this lag? Server not responding. Disconnected. Wait. Dude, did you get that?
No. Shit, that was off team.
I fucking teleported right out of the server, apparently. Because I fucking teleported, attacked this motherfucker, and when I fucking landed, I was just stuck. Well, fuck, that sucks. That blows Donkey Ball's big mother loving time. Oh, fuck, I'm back here. Your companion cannot help you here. I'm here. I'm back. What's up? Is about to win. Give a fuck. Fuck the enemy.
This guy's trying to hit me, man.
Look at this jackass over here, all idle and shit. What's up, Trivies?
Are you back in there?
Right here, bro.
You ain't gonna help?
Dude, I just got here. Exit arena. Oh. It's over.
That's okay. Okay, yeah, it does give you that. You gave me one rough ass. Fuck. Let's just do this couple times.
What, how many actual diamonds did he give you?
1,800.
Yeah, let's do this a few times. Fucking right.
We lost, and we got one diamond. So, yeah. You better fucking believe it. I was an astro anyway. I need that boat. Then I'll have a full dragon set. First astral into actual astral. Wee, man.
I couldn't tell, like, where it...
See if anything's...
Wait a minute, you ain't gonna start the thing? Mm-hmm. You gonna start it? Fuck, it didn't give me no diamonds, I guess because I fucking lagged out at the last second. What a fucking dick move by the server. You believe that shit?
They could have gave me astrals because I was like, yeah, I know it's shit, but could have gave me astrals because around getting to the points where everyone else wasn't at. Okay, yeah, so it did. So if you get outbidded, it will give you the money back. Okay, that's cool. Honestly, I'm hoping I get outbidded now. Okay, let's go do the next one. Ready, kids? Are you? Oh, wait. I was outside because before we started, I was going to the auction.
Who the fuck is Barry and Otto?
Barry and Otto?
Left side.
Oh. Where? What are you talking about?
Wait a minute. Are you... Am I in your group?
Oh. Barry and Otto? They were from that, that last thing.
Word. Okay. Well, let's, where you shat, nigga?
Should we leave their group?
Let's just do this right now.
Okay.
Maybe. I mean, if you want to, we can.
Let's do that. Does it say waiting for Q?
Yeah.
Okay. I just need to make sure before I go out. Walking out the door, go get some. Tell me if the pop be fucked. Okay, man, long. Gonna look at that many caves. Or agility.
Okay. 9 out of 10 players have accepted, right? There we go.
Ah, shit. I was trying to look at something, game.
Uh-huh.
I actually found Neck and then it fucking went bloop. You are now fighting at level 29. No shit, Sherlock. I wonder where this gate goes. It's going to hell when it falls down. It falls down very quick. I didn't even
know. I got 13 minutes before I can.
I like how when we fall from there in regular maps, it hurts us, but in this map is a whole different story, man. We are dominating, aren't we? So many people fight.
That's fucking horse shit. I had enough action. Oh man, I was like right off of it.
How the fuck did you kill him? You weren't even there. You. How the hell did you weren't even nowhere near him?
I was fighting him. I was fighting the whole time.
Why did he give you a kill though when I dealt the killing blow?
Actually, I dealt it. Wait, dude, were you trying to take near my kill, Adonis?
Dude, you weren't nowhere near.
Payback. I was right here. I was at that
dude, I was over there fighting the fuck out of them dudes. I was coming back for a revenge kill because they just killed me. But it don't matter.
Oh, he did?
All of them did.
Oh, they all did? What'd they do? Get a gangbang on you? I'm sorry. Oh no. Someone thinks they can just steal this.
That's totally not fucking fair, man. How do they do that shit, man? That's not even fucking right. Dude, I almost had that nigga. Where the fuck is my team? Wow, he fucking healed all his health out of nowhere.
Yeah, I don't understand what's up with the freaking Warlock Sorcerer. I won't understand how they can heal their health, but we can't. It's not fair in PvP.
Oh my god.
Wow, you're some at full bullshit. Health. Did you just die, or... You've been doing good.
Yeah, I just died.
Oh. At 3? Wait, did you die at 3? God, I see a Warlock in our thing, and he's getting, like, thousands and thousands of health back. You know, that's a shield class. He could easily be protecting me, but instead he likes to play it rough.
There's that one faggot just sitting back over there.
Me shooting?
No, not you. I'm talking about the guy at the campsite.
Oh.
Look at that nigga, just fucking healed up.
That's a Scourged Warlock, and it's very not fair in PvP like this. Where's your potions? You just stabbed my dead corpse, that's nice. You know what, fuck them, I'm going for the number, can't go for 2.
How the fuck is he running so fast?
What?
That nigga right there, he's mine.
He just doesn't care. You get him. I think I got
get that nigga off my ass, that one dude.
There wasn't anybody else.
There's somebody on my back, man. That dude boss. Fuck, man, get that nigga off my back! Shit, he's fucking me up.
I'm not near you. That guy?
God damn it, he's on this fucking mount, man, and I ain't got no stamina.
You can get on your mount too.
I couldn't a while ago. Man, see, this is really getting on my fucking nerves.
Wow, he doesn't want to attack us when there's two. What's wrong? You're attacking helpless people with two people. Why can't you stay back and fight me, man? Well, that's like 2016 one-on-one fights. Oh, he's a tricky one. He's a tricky biggie.
That is retarded shit, man. See, there I go, getting double teamed right when I'm fucking... Every time I got the advantage, they fucking start double and triple teaming me, man. Jesus Christ.
A triple team? When you say... Stop talking about teams, because every time you say a new team name, they come in like that. You said, every time I get double teamed, two people. Every time I get triple teamed, three people. I swear to God, if you say quad, I'm gonna freaking...
Retreat.
Try.
I'm right here. Oh, fuck. You're getting... Oh, my God. Now I'm fixing to have, like, five motherfuckers on me.
Adonis! Adonis, keep your fucking team attacks to yourself once in a while. I don't want another team attack like that. Jesus Christ. No shit, he was killed. There were fucking five people there.
What the fuck is everybody else? Why is there only two? Why is there only me and you?
Because we're the only ones that are actually playing. There's one that's freaking just sitting there at the fire. The other two are getting their asses killed. Well, that one's like right here beside me. And you're over there. Fighting the battler guy. Aww.
Yeah, let's get out of here. This motherfucker right here is just being a bitch.
No.
That's why we can't win, because this motherfucker's just
okay.
Running around. I mean, let's... Yeah, I know if we lose it's okay, but I don't want to be on no fucking retarded motherfuckers. I don't know. It might keep us in the same area.
I don't care. We're getting those coins.
I mean, so I know that. I just hope it don't put us on the same team as some non-playing motherfuckers like we got right now. I want a good team.
We'll just leave.
No, I ain't gonna leave it. Penalize him. I'm gonna play through it and collect my chips, and then, like, I'm gonna, you know, we're gonna just do it again, and hopefully they put us in a different lobby. Damn, you're getting burned up down there.
Yeah, I am. Two people, too. I'm surprised I'm still alive. There we go. At least I got the points for getting that place.
How do you know you're capturing something?
There's a line around the freaking balloon. Let's go capture the one that.
I'm at two.
Three?
Okay.
I'm only saying let's go capture three because it gives us points and no one's around it. And we can capture faster if there's two people.
Enemy or more. About to win.
Where's the marker that's moving it? I don't see it.
It's like around the balloon.
Around the balloon.
Mm-hmm.
Your team dominates.
I don't see no balloon.
It's like a balloon shape. Little symbol on it. What three is?
Hey,
I'm not fighting y'all.
Let's go. Wait, there's three of them. Right now, fuck it. Thanks. 28 glory, 1800 rough astral diamonds.
Okay, I guess 1800 is the main amount if you lose. I wonder what happens if we win. I hope there isn't a fucking leaderboard like that, because we'd be fucking bottom right now.
Huh?
That's all good. We get better items, I'm pretty sure it'll change. They don't do this one, but they have high level weapons. So they pretty much do. Jeezin. Hey, you're the you should be the host because you're staying in that room and I keep going to this auction thing.
Alright, I'm gonna try it.
Let's look. You invite me.
Well, it says we're both already in the same little thing.
I left that one. I left it. Because all those. There's an AFK person in that. What the crap?
I think hey, you I have to do it. It's grayed out for me. It won't let me select nothing.
If you go to friends and click me, you're all. I think it's my own life status, sorry. Swap that. There you go. Does it allow you to now?
Yeah, I mean, I go to available queries and go over to domination to highlight over it, and I can't select, I can't join selected queries, I can't view collection. Only thing it lets me do is scroll details and close.
Are you still in a group?
It says your query group, and it's got you and me in it to the left right there under public.
Can you press start, go over to social and click friends and go to my name, click it and invite the group.
It's great that you are not your core group leader and therefore cannot invite people. What the fuck?
You're still in a group. Leave that group.
What the fuck? Hey, I'm not in a group, it's got leave group, it's grayed out. What the fuck is going on? This is true. This is a trip. And there's nobody to the left. This is fucking a trip. Hold on.
Okay, fine. Can you,
Okay, there we go. I just got an invite from you.
Can you see if you can still click it?
In the locker.
Can you do the...
Let me see if I can... Darcy, get down, girl. I gotta put the fan in the window. Well, alright, now I'm gonna see if I can start up a quarry now. Or start up a... it won't let me do shit. Alright, look, what I'm doing is, I'm talking to the Domination Battlemaster. I click view the quarry list, and at the top, I'm pressing R2 to scroll all the way over to... Well, let's see. Yeah, I'm pressing R2 to go over to Domination. I use my directional pad to highlight over Domination, and when I'm highlighted over it, it's got select, join, select the queries, view collection. Those three at the bottom are grayed out, and the only thing it lets me do is scroll detail and close, and that's it. What am I doing wrong? I mean,
nothing. I guess.
I'm good for what ails
moving forward. Alright, I gotta travel to your, what you call it, friends.
No, you don't.
Move to their map instance. Okay, confirm. Alright, now I'm in your map instance. That's probably what happened. We probably changed map instance and it wouldn't.
I think PvP is my favorite thing to do now. Hey, you know what? Fuck quests. Let's just PvP all day long.
Now we need to do quests to level up and get better abilities and shit, bro.
I've kind of got all my weapons that I'll ever need because these fucking things level up with me. So yeah, I guess you're right.
But alright, let's start this shit up.
That's what I'm getting these coins for. We've already started it. There's a... waiting for Matt.
Oh. Except six players. What happened? Waiting for Matt, it just snatched us out of it. It says waiting for Matt again. Where you at?
It just started saying waiting for map. Well,
oh cool, dude.
I
you
am
can
right
kick,
here.
Dude, you can knock the shit around in here, like kick the cups off the fucking shit and shit.
That didn't
wait,
make
let
sense,
me try something.
Okay,
let
shit,
me try
shit.
Something. It'd be like, oh shit, that sucks.
What?
There we go.
You know where it is?
Zero
this
out
room.
Of ten. What the hell? Zero seconds left in the. Dude, what the hell's going on here? Let's start another search query.
Can you start it? See if you can. Did you?
It's checked off, but I can't do shit, man. I don't know, man.
It says waiting
nothing.
For map.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's just wait for the map then.
Yeah, I can't, I think it's just, we'll just find out next. Oh wait, we can't, because we'll have to leave group land. What?
Oh, why? I just guessed because my cat freaking dug her claw into my knee. Uh-oh. What's up?
I think.
What the fuck is going on? Alright, look. What are we going to do about this? Just like restart the whole, redo the whole thing. Exit the quarry all together and then invite me to a new quarry and all that shit.
Ready, cuds? Could you tell your mate to stop? What was that? I think your mate got pissy. Fuck you.
Alright, look, you want me to have a talk with my mage? I guess I'll have to. Alright, look, Aaron, I think you've been showboating long enough, and you just need to calm down. Alright, just stop fucking shooting targets.
Kai's just sitting here, what the fuck's wrong with him?
I've had to tell you to stop shooting shit one more time. I'm gonna seal you back up in that ball for another million years, Majin Buu. Alright, what? You don't want. You ain't gonna stop? Alright. Pa-pa, pa-pa!
It's just like what'd you do? Delete his time? Jesus
no.
Christ!
I sealed him back up in the ball.
It looks more like he just fucking deleted his history.
I'm a wizard, Harry. Fucking right, okay.
Yeah.
What the hell? Why's it grayed out?
Why's what grayed out?
There we go.
Seven. Come the fuck on. You ain't gonna do this shit to us again.
Like, papa, papa. Ah!
You know, mostly this is a cue for people who are, like, starting out the game. I would think we'd be getting some lower level gents.
8 out of 10 players.
I wonder if this levels us up, though.
Who the fuck is this?
Who? Oh, that's, Kai. That's my companion. He heals your ass.
He hits our ass, nigga.
Even though we don't need healing.
I guess we need to. Well, I guess we ran out of it. They didn't get 10 players.
Oh shit! That's. I see what you mean, but I don't understand that shit.
Where are you going? I guess no. She's going nowhere. She's going nowhere. What's that? One out of play. I'm the only player that says that has accepted. What? What the hell?
I accepted.
How many players are you? One?
Yeah.
Well, this one ain't damn sure ain't gonna do nothing.
Hey Don, see if you can enter queues. Now.
Do what?
Since we're not in one. Since we're not in one, check if we can enter queues from you.
Nope.
Okay. Might as well have fun with this while I can. Deja vu! I just fucking cut the room in half.
Cool. You gonna start it or the twa?
Start what?
The whatchamacallit. Hell, you're the leader. That's the reason why.
You already started.
Oh, waiting for Puri.
I serve you a drink today?
Sure.
Okay, good. Good, good, good. You got a problem, I'll just fucking steak knife you with these big ass guns I got on my sides. There's a whiskey. There's brews. There's an urn of Grandpa's ashes right there. You like that on your drink? There's a keg. It's full of the finest wine. And everything else is tap water. That's it. That's how we, fuck people over in this restaurant. I mean, bar. Wink wink.
Forty-five seconds, 43 seconds, 41 seconds, 39 seconds, 37 seconds, 35, 33 seconds, 31 seconds, 29 seconds.
Damn, I didn't even notice that, sorry.
Wait, did you not? Bullshit.
Wait, what
they
the fuck?
Spin me right round now. Okay, I'm dying. Help! Little help! Little Jesus Christ!
Damn, bruh.
They locked me down so I couldn't move, and then they just. Gotta go now. Fuck you!
Why am I getting fucked up so bad? Jesus Christ, my fucking team! Man, see, I look back and three motherfuckers are sitting back watching me take the group on.
Three?
Yes, dude, there was three motherfuckers just... Well, one of them was shooting arrows.
But that was me.
The other two were just fucking standing there watching me die.
Well, this guy's a shield, so I wouldn't doubt him. But
I can doubt every one of you retarded
shit!
Motherfuckers on this team. Fuck this.
I just shield. I'll just snipe people from up here. Screw it.
Yes, I got the kill. This fucking orc tried to come up and rob him when he had no health. Mm-hmm.
Why am I always by myself fighting somebody? And it's always three people. You fucking stop, kindly?
Nah, it's funny. There's me and two of my teammates on this dude. What is that? We are losing our ass.
We are.
Enemy dominates. Your team dominates. Your team dominates.
Those are a bunch of douchebags. They literally just followed me. I didn't do the same to them.
Well, that's good. That means, well, one of them may have laid back, but I came right back over here and recaptured this.
That faggot thinks he's gonna get splunkies. I'm about to kill him with this. Get the fuck out of here. It's our turf, motherfucker. Our turf.
What the fuck, man? As soon as it appeared, it went away. How did I not get the kill? And I'm the one that fucking killed him.
Your team dominated.
Get the fuck out of here.
Keep him at bay, I'll go over here and recapture this other one. Oh fuck, there's a couple guys over here. Oh, I'm about to die. Help! I'm respawning. There's a lot of guys over there that's low health.
Yeah, they're probably coming over here too. Oh no! Y'all wanna kill us when we're running? Why can't we kill you when you're running, huh? Douchebag. Oh dude, he healed me too. Fuck yeah. This guy's getting sandwiched by us. This guy just got sandwiched by both of us. We just fucked his day up.
Enemy dominates.
Ah. Come on, Doss, let's knife battle this guy. Sandwich him, man. He's still trying to... I'll give the benefit of doubt for not running.
He's like,
now.
Oh shit.
Not
my fucking Jack don't know I was there. He wore my ass up pretty well. We need to capture this shit.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see it happening right now. Sure, just lead him over. Here you go, distract him. How about that?
Let's just hide behind the pillar.
I'm gonna hide like this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
We got it.
I didn't even know you turned invisible. I can too, but it requires a proceed. I like how they think they can take us on, then we get a group, and they're like, fuck. I got assist at least.
Huh?
Do I?
Let's see.
Good for you.
3 kills.
You actually got up there because I haven't got a kill. 1800 rough.
Did we lose? Yeah, we lost 1800 rough, 29 glory. 1152 experience points.
I got 300 rough astrials. That's kind of bad, actually.
Damn.
Kinda definitely.
I got 7
bad.
Assists, though.
Yeah, and I kept dying. That was actually the first time I died that many times. And I didn't get that many points. You were actually doing what I was doing. Not used to, I did it today. But let's see if we can spend those points. I got those 131 of these. Jagged Dancing Blade. That's a companion. Right?
What?
There's a floating blade.
What is that current event?
A companion.
Gaunt Ground PvP. What the hell is that?
Hmm?
Gaunt Grim PvP, whatever the hell that is.
Gaunt Grim PvP. What is it over, where is it? Oh, right there. In progress, only a group leader can queue. Finish a gauntlet ground match while event is active. 150 glory reward. Don't know what that is. Let's do it. Can you do that?
200 diamonds. 2000.
Press start.
Damn, I got 2,000 experience bonus plus 994.
And,
next blessing in 60 minutes. What's up?
Press the options button, which would be start on.
Yeah.
And then press the select button. Click that event. I want to see. Can you click it? Can you cue that?
The what now? Alright, you said to press
start.
You mean my options
yes.
button on the controller?
Yes.
Okay, and, I press the options button on the controller.
And click that. Click that thing you were talking about a little while ago. Let's start that.
Click what? What the hell are you talking about? I don't see. I'm looking, man, what are you, I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
When you press pause, it's the current event, Gauntlet PvP.
Yeah, Gauntlet, but right now I'm looking at character. Character sheet, powers, feats, boons, companions, mounts, homes. So how do I get over to that? It's all grayed out.
I said press the fucking big button in the middle.
You didn't say, you said the freaking options button. The touchpad is the touchpad.
Yeah,
the options button is to the right of the touchpad. You told me to press the damn options button.
I told you to press the options touchpad.
Oh, options button in the touchpad. Okay, I got you. Okay, in progress. Task, finish the gauntlet match while event is active. Reward plus 150% glory reward. Reward. Into the 10 on 10 gauntlet arena and gather 100% of the normal glory reward for yourself and your teammates. Okay. I did that. Now
can
what?
You hear it?
All it does is let me close it. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me see.
I'm trying to.
It don't let me cure it, and it just tells me to scroll and all that. What's it called again? The Gauntlet PvP. So I got to talk.
Gauntlet Grim PvP. Maybe if I click home. There it is. It's a view event.
What do you mean if you click home?
Oh my god, that is that wrong.
How did you do it?
Ended.
Yeah.
Ended. Ended. There it is. In progress, only the group leader can queue. Task finish golf round match while event is active. Well, how the fuck do we do a golf round match?
I got 9,000 astral diamonds now.
Mm-hmm.
I got 3 dragon horde coins. I don't know what the fuck they're for.
I don't either. Also, I could place a queue. Why can't you?
I guess because I'm not the leader. You are.
You are the leader right now.
I don't know, then.
Have you been doing it wrong? By chance?
I told you how I was doing it.
Well, I wasn't paying attention, I was half. Just go over on D-pad and go down to domination, click it, and there's a check mark on it. Press square.
What
join.
The fuck?
What?
I go over to this dude, listen to me, I go over to this dude. I talk to him, I go to view the quarry list, I press right on the directional pad to go over to highlight, let's see, where it says available quarries and shit, and I go over here to domination, and it's checked off, but it's got everything on, freaking, I guess, well, hell, I may have started it, never mind, as soon as I went in there, it may have started, shit.
I started it just a second ago.
Hell with it. I can't start them for some reason. You can, though, so that's all I know. Tigger, you have to get down, buddy. I gotta get some cold drink. Tigger, get down. I'm thirsty. I'll be right back, bro.
Adonis, man.
He left immediately as a group popped up.
Hey, I'm back, but I'm pretty sure you're in a battle, ain't you?
No.
Where you at?
Get the fuck out of there. Crazy ass bitch.
Nigga, what the fuck? Quit talking shit.
My nigga. Okay. I'm gonna kill myself.
It says your group leader is choosing quarries.
Don, I sure was group leader. That's what that crown is.
What crown?
Somewhere around your character's freaking name.
Is it blue? No, it's not letting me do a damn thing, bruh. I'm done, like, you're gonna have to be the one that messes with it. I can't do it. I'm done fucking with it, dude. No, no, no.
press square to join?
No.
Go back in there and see.
Nope.
Huh?
You don't know how to do it. What, are you on my stream?
Yes, that's okay. Why I needed you to go in there.
Well, fuck it, I'll go back. Wait a minute. My shit just lit up. What was it? What was it about it? Oh, it did it. The fuck? Okay.
What's that Z?
What Z?
Press select button until it's hovering over those four symbols at the top right of your screen.
You mean the touchpad?
Yeah.
That Z is Zenny. There are new products available on Zen Market. No.
Oh. Okay. Why the fuck would it give you important news about that? It didn't give me that symbol. Okay,
look where I'm at. See? Pressing right on directional pad to go over to this shit where it says all. I look at the bottom where it's select, join selected queries and view collections grayed out. I can't fucking do nothing with that, and it's for all of them. Even domination, what we're trying to do, domination still won't work.
Why'd you press R2?
Because it takes you over to the player versus player, the domination. It's all categorized right there where it says all is the main tab. Clock Tower, Storm in the Keep, Cragmire, Crypt.
I just go all the way down.
Yeah, the domination, but still. Can't press X, can't press circle, can't press triangle. All I can do is scroll details and close. And that's it. What did it say? There's no what associated? Hold on, wait, what? Huh. I mean, you see what's going on?
Yes.
Okay, what
leave
am I doing
group.
Wrong? Do what?
Leave Q group. It's setting what? Two parties.
Do I leave group or leave group? Oh, wait, let me see.
Leave Q group.
Okay, let me try to invite you. I just sent you an invite. Alright,
okay, so I see now I made two groups, one for the fucking queue and one
for the
group.
Let me select that, join selected queries, okay. That's why, because you was the leader of the query group.
I didn't know it'd make
waiting
two
for
damn
query.
Groups. So weird. Could someone please outbid me?
Someone please what?
Outbid me.
Why?
I got a 7,000, 5,000 thing in there and I need that money back. That's $12,000 pocket. Well, not out my pocket, out this character's pocket. And diamonds. I just realized, why is there a Zini for the fucking store when that crystal would be more worth more? It's like a $1 horse here.
Respond to query. There it went.
I did tell you I made my first fusion right.
Where?
Huh?
Where at?
In an art book.
Cool.
Fuck. You.
That's a set. That's a set. That's a set.
Bum bum, let's get it.
Bum bum, yo, get it. Shake it, take a little something.
Bum bum, let's get it. Shake, Batman. Your team dominates. You don't want to do it with a cat, though. That's something. Enemy dominates. Can you not have a companion here?
Nope, she'll can't. I said your companions cannot help you.
Bitch, I swear to Christ.
The whole fucking team is over here, and I'm on by myself. What's up, Chubbies?
Killing that little bitch back there.
So
someone's doing their move on me. Adonis, kill this little bitch.
I'm over here, this dude.
Oh wait, you can't kill her. You're not ranged. Now that's fucking cheatsy doodling.
Okay, their whole team's back over here. Abandoned motherfucking shit. Nobody's at three.
That was some bullshit right there. Bum bum, let's get it. Big sugar. Kiss my ass, there's no one here. That little guy just flicked us the bird. Yeah, kill.
Yeah, I got like 3 last round. Nobody's at 2.
Everyone died. Also, that little bitch up there.
I wanna do that same thing to that bitch. Sure, taste your own medicine.
Well, I just led him away from two, well, one of them anyway. They're finna take over 3.
Let's come over here and take 3. There's only 2 good people. Not gonna snipe. Those little bitches are healing up.
We got another kill.
Your team dominates.
Getting double teamed a fucking again. It's the same people too. This little bitch is helping the ranger and the ranger.
No, you don't. No, the fuck you don't. fuck am I doing? Oh my god, fucking spammers. Come on, man. Stop fucking with me. Pay the fuck attention to your thing, or you're not gonna get points, dipshits. Okay, fine.
Just I'm over here at, what you call it?
Shit for brains are losing points because they don't understand. They gotta fucking pay attention to their thing. Not one fucking guy who tries to walk by.
Enemy dominates.
Dipshits for nothing.
I need help over here at one, bro, for real.
Why?
Cause I don't want nobody else to come up here and freaking start double teaming me. I mean, if you're close, I mean, if you're busy, you don't have to worry about it.
I'm not nowhere close, and I got a lot of fucking people on the team. I'm like, in free will thing.
I just got an assist. What's up, Tubies?
You gonna help me with this one?
I'm here.
Okay.
You're like 4-on-2, but yeah, I'm here.
Yep, 4-on-2. That's why I'm running the fuck away.
Nigga.
I'm joking, I'm here, I'm right
here. Well, fuck, I done darted out of there, I'm coming back now. We're gonna lose this little skirmish, I hope you know.
Does it matter?
Uh-oh, there we go. I only got 300 glory. Rough astral diamonds that time. I got an unidentified item I can't use, 14 glory. Dude, I got 4 fucking kills and we won, and I got 2,900 experience. I only got 300 of rough astral diamonds. Oh, damn.
Man, it was hard. Well, maybe we won those 2 times when we started.
It takes an over amount of damage to kill somebody on here. So what's up? What do you want to do? You want to try this again, or you want to?
Yeah, let's try this again. Up yet?
Waiting for Corey.
Wow, I would have 20,000 already. Those things could just come back through the mail.
Have you sold anything yet?
No.
Damn, it says 0 out of 10 players. What does it say for you?
0 out of 10?
Hmm.
I must not even be in here.
Hey, do you have 2 Shandari block boxes, Adonis?
I don't have no black boxes. I'm gonna put them up for sale.
What'd you do with them?
Put them up for sale.
Did you put them in the black market?
Put them in that damn
auction.
Auction. Mm-hmm.
That's what I meant. Oh, you're gonna have to start that thing over.
That's great.
I'm gonna need 2 Shandari lock boxes, man.
How many astral diamonds do you have? Not rough, but regular astrals.
8,650. Not including the ones that I might
get. You make that from doing PvPs?
No.
How do you get that?
A little bit came from it. From prayers. Prayers. It's the little things that you do. The D-pad. Altar. Gave me like 12,000.
There we go. What the fuck? It still says 0 out of 10 players. I tell you what, hold on. What the fuck? It's stuck at that 0 seconds left of timeout thing. What the hell? It just snatched me somewhere.
That's probably one.
Are you here?
Fuck it. I'm gonna do my normal strategy.
I'm just gonna go around and fuck shit up and try to grab as much as I can.
dominates. Your team dominates.
What you doing?
Catching.
I came here like at the last second.
We are dominating like a meow.
Adas. Let's just do hiding. And just grab these things for points.
I kinda want kills too.
Okay.
But yeah, we can do that. I'm the expert at hiding.
No, I mean like up here. There are places you can get up and you can just like go to the next thing. It's like a road no one knows.
Enemy dominates. Enemy dominates.
We got us, we can go. Yeah, no, let's kill him. He's gonna end badly.
We're clear at one. I think we're clear at one. No, there's one here.
Only one? Well, just one guy's fighting one. I don't think there's one.
Come back over here.
I wish you had stopped trying to point at me. Dash, run.
I got this dude, I'll handle him. Oh my god, 25 friends.
Your team dominates.
I'm over here at the same little area I was at a while ago, and this dude's kind of giving me, oh shit, I'm about to be double team.
Enemy
DOS?
Yeah.
For the first time in forever, we're winning. Hold on. I'm a-coming.
Help. Well, never mind. You might want to leave. Well, no, you can probably handle
it. No, they're about to take it.
Hell, we won the last round, didn't we?
No.
Thought we did.
Holy.
Probably didn't. That's why I only got 300, I guess, huh?
No, I kept getting 300. Thinking that we're losing. We need to let them take over. Help me with this guy, DOS.
Alright.
He fell.
Alright, wait, are you here? Where you at? I'm up here, too.
I'm going to one. Yay, now it can be ours. Just stay in the circle. It's ours. Now let's go to two. Where are you?
Where you at?
I was over here at one or two trying to get it. I thought you were coming with me.
Shit, they're about to take one. I was chasing this dude back over here, my bad. Oh yeah. I'm coming back, I'm coming back. Oh shit, there's another enemy right here asking to be killed. Oh shit, they're back
oh
over here at one.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
I'm coming to die. I'm coming to hell. Oh, Jesus Christ, what have you done?
What have I done?
What is this army you have created of bad guys?
No, I'm running away. Alright, I'm way over here at freaking the other one, Deadgum. I can't tell what it is. You see where I'm at though?
Mm-hmm.
Three. He was trying to get under our nose and take it, bro. Hell yeah, our team's about to win. Fucking faggot. Fuck you, Jarrett, whatever the fuck your name is, you fucking cunt whore. Score 1,775. 2 kills, I could have had 3 kills, but cocksucker a while ago fucking stole my kill. Only got 300 diamonds, did we lose?
No. Die. That's the only conclusion I know.
Huh?
How many times did you die?
Once.
Time thing like 3 times and then doesn't seem more.
That's bullshit. I don't know, man. I don't fucking understand. Alright, what now? How many diamonds did you get?
300. Okay, what is this?
What is what?
Diamonds before she can enter our world. In their madness, the cult of the dragons will summon Timeace, the queen of the dragons, into our world. Fight her back, at least. She brings untold chaos into our realm. List, by the way. I'm gonna screw that up. Damoguran is free from his prison in the abyss and is now wreaking havoc in the Underdark, putting into the chaotic rampage where he unleashes hordes of demons upon the world. The fuck?
I still don't,
you
have.
Don't tell me what to do.
What?
Damn thing doesn't tell you how you start this. how you get to this, where this shit is. The fuck it is.
What?
You know. These quests that give you on the side.
What, you talking about Go to Black Dagger Ruins?
No, I'm talking about the fucking start or options touchpad thing.
Options, inspect profile,
What? This nigga crazy.
What is your quest?
What quest?
What are you trying to do?
Nothing. I was talking about when you press options and you click the fucking touchpad. That thing with the fucking right bottom hand corner thing?
Next Rising. Only the group leader can query. Now why aren't these fucking people not marked on the map where you can buy shit from?
Oh my...
What?
With all the threats around Neverwinter, I'm surprised the city is still standing at all. Your warriors must be fierce indeed.
I wonder if I can parkour on top of that tower. Shit, might as well try. Although there ain't no edges to get the fuck up there. I'll try to find a way.
What the fuck is this thing that I'm following around? Trubies, it don't have a name or nothing, it's just running by itself.
What?
This thing is running crazy.
I can't see it if you're running fucking 20,000 miles per hour.
I'm chasing the motherfucker.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, do you see it?
It's a pet, but what the fuck is it? Is that like a lizard ogre slash lizard again?
I don't know, fuck. It's weird though.
It teleport. It can teleport. It's fucking instant transmission lizard.
Fucking instant transmission using bastard shit. Where the fuck is this damn... I'll never find that damn merchant that sells that shit.
Wait one more minute. Wait, what are you trying to sell?
Trying to buy that damn... Figure out... I want to memorize where the hell that damn vendor is that sells that spider I want. I don't give a fuck if spider. I just want the spider.
It's shittier than that spider you want.
I don't give a fuck if still spider better than what I got. Now where the hell is that?
By the auctioneer. You know where the auctioneer is. It's just fucking...
I don't know where the
map,
fuck the auctioneer is. Yeah, the map don't tell me shit.
Yes, it does.
It tells me to go to Black Dagger Ruins, Vault Tech Employer. I'm scrolling all over this thing, dude, and the only other thing that lights up is you. And that's it. It don't highlight no stores or nothing.
So you pressing L1 doing a...
What?
Donis?
Okay, well, I'm a professional vendor.
What's
okay,
wrong?
Here. Now it shows me, yeah.
It's all the way down at the bottom. The Wondrous Bazaar?
Okay.
All I can do is pray that my fucking thing is overbought or something, because I'm fucked right now.
What do you mean?
I have to get this fucking place away, probably. I can't fucking... You know how auctions are. You say a number. You can't go back unless someone fucking goes over you.
Now, this is interesting. I'm trying to see what kind of penny she's got on. Well, I can tell she ain't got none on. Oh, I see.
Exchange your astral diamonds for wondrous items.
Oh. Okay.
Yo, she don't have nothing on in the front, it don't look like. It's just in the back, but nothing's covering her front side.
If I was watching this video, please fucking buy me out on these two.
Exchange your astral diamonds for wondrous items.
Oh my god, there's 56 more minutes and I'm gonna buy that. Shit. Please don't fuck me over now, man.
She would lift her hand up or something. Can't really see in there with her hand.
The fuck are you doing?
This chick ain't got nothing covering her front side, man. You can barely tell it, but you can see it.
Guess she does, man. All characters do.
All characters what?
That shit covering. That's fucking just... That's covered. What are you talking about?
Come, let Goodbye. This dispense some justice.
Goodbye. What do you mean?
I was talking to that dude under that tree. And my mic's fixing to die. Well, fuck me running sideways. There it is.
Could you fucking stop, mate? One. Christ, I'm fucking losing it now. Why the fuck do you say I can put that if you stop food?
I'm gonna use the bathroom quick, but I'll be right back.
double clicking. Thank you. Holy crap. The eagles don't look that beautiful from front. All games for check rate that wrong. Moon bear. How about the fuck's the moon bear? A bear. Regular fucking bear.
Wanna level up?
Adonis.
Hey, Travis, you there?
Finally?
Where the hell is my down? There we go.
Silent as fuck.
Somebody commented, but what the hell did they say?
Get the fuck back, Lee. Deadass channel.
Is that the live version? I'm gonna hook my sub up since all that shit's working.
Oh my god. My game's broken.
How's your game broken? Nah.
I'm walking around town with a select amount. How many lesser scrolls identification on my screen.
Have you tried to press circle?
I tried many of times, then it just goes.
Shit, me and my old lady probably gonna smoke a bowl or smoke a little bit of a doobie and listen to it, just a little bit of music. I don't think, like 5 minutes. She just got home from work. Let her get mellowed down,
please.
You know what I'm saying?
Must think I'm a motherfucking dummy.
Ain't none of that, bruh.
Look at my motherfucking tummy.
Ain't none of that, I'm telling you right now. You ain't gotta worry. I'm gonna be in a party, I'm just gonna... Shut my mic off for a second, y'all.
Nigga!
Okay.
Minute. It's an hour.
Did he? What did he say? What's up with your Uncle Dana? Oh, he's not? What'd he do? So I was asked. Where is he staying now? I always got weird vibes off him. Thank you. You making some tea, baby? You gonna make some tea? Yeah! Grandma! Hey, can you tell Grandma that I do need her to give me some drinks? I tried to tell that a while ago, but she said something about it and just walked off without giving me a chance to respond. Oh, that's cool as shit. Did he just summon the storm? How did he do that? Baby, I'm trying to do this. Can you do that real quick? It's in my wallet right there. Okay. She ain't getting no more than 20. Do what? That's crazy. I'm gonna twist that up here in a minute. I don't know. I seen a main course, all I seen was some veggies in there. Nothing really.
Hey. Are you fucking serious?
What?
I quit and everything is still there.
Alright, what are you doing?
Closing app?
Why?
Because that thing wasn't going away anytime soon?
I see.
Huh?
See, I see. When you connect, it might put you back in the group. I don't know. You're grayed out. Babe, would you make some tea?
Yeah, it will.
You know, yesterday I tried to fix me a glass of tea, and I would have. I might as well have just went in there and freaking put my cup under the faucet or something in the tub. Days of light. Hey, bro, hold on. I'll be right back. Be right back.